As you may be aware, Pakistan has been devastated by floods. Over 500 people have lost their lives and tens of thousands of people have been injured. Muslim Hands has been responding to this emergency and we have deployed 3 teams. We have been distributing family food parcels. Everything this is essential to keep people going for 30 days. I urge you to contribute to our emergency relief appeal by going on to our Muslim Hands website, which is muslimhands.org.uk. Thank you.